eggshell disappear?
No!
Well, today we will be doing just that with this super cool disappearing eggshell activity. So stay tuned to see how we make it disappear.
So all you will need is a glass jar with a lid, some white vinegar, and a fresh egg. This is a fun science experiment for kids that allows them to dissolve the hard shell of the egg while keeping the egg intact. So let's get started. Step 1. Gently place the egg into the glass jar. Step 2. Fill the jar with vinegar, leaving about a half an inch space at the top. It is important to leave room at the top of the jar, or it might burst from the carbon dioxide gas produced by the reaction. Step 3. Loosely cover the jar with the lid, but make sure it is not too tight so that the gas can escape from the jar. Now let it sit for about 2 days. The carbon dioxide produces the bubbles that you will see while the egg is dissolving. Step 4. Now remove the egg from the jar and rinse off in water.
The eggshell dissolves because eggshells contain calcium carbonate, the main ingredient in many antacid tablets. This dissolves in the acidic vinegar to produce calcium ions and carbon dioxide gas.
Enjoy your shellless egg!
Now that was a fantastic experiment!
So now that you know the science behind this cool disappearing eggshell activity, give it a try and let us know what you think in the comments below. Thank you for watching. See you all next time. Goodbye.